deserve a bronze medal. The silver medal goes to Bahamas, two super veterans who were world champions back 10 years ago and Olympic champions in 2000 amongst them, Chandra Stolif and Debbie Ferguson McKenzie. They persuaded the 400 metre runner Christina Amatil to run with them, and then the youngster Shaniqua Ferguson, and they rewarded with a brilliant performance. Silver medals. Once again, the sprint kings and queens from Jamaica. In this case, the women. Big winning margin for the Jamaicans, who take the gold medal. They're facing Shelly-Ann Fraser, Ali Bailey, and Neron Stewart. Second gold medal of the championships for Shelly-Ann Fraser, the individual 100 metre champion.
Jamaica.
They had a great Olympic Games, and as we've remarked many times in these championships, this is a triumph for Jamaica. Seven gold medals, tying that achieved by the United States at the head of the medal table. Outstanding performances by so many other Caribbean athletes, not least those from Bahamas, who took the silver medals in this event.
Das sind die Medaillengewinnerinnen in der Staffel 4x100 Meter der Frauen.